must have been my favorite. It is impossible to keep a garment clean down here.
You're vile.
Push my luck again. Need to find a way through it. They should all be running. To do. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Queen of spiders. I beseech you of you the strength to destroy my foes.
to find. Can't even catch my breath.
Expected to be greeted as a hero. But the wretches imprisoned me and tried to tear my mind apart. I didn't think anyone would come for me. Erasing my thoughts and my will. Even I could not have endured for much longer. Agreed. I will pretend the interrogators finished their work, and feign obedience. They will think me a thrall. Lead the way.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. Looking ahead. Should mind my step.
Go on. Move the quicker.
Thara is supposed to be in a cell. You have some explaining to do. The guard is happy to let you pass. Minthara is rather less happy about your choice of words.
You really do have a way with words.
Right. Out.
Go on. The quicker. Go on. The quicker.
Move! The quicker. Another fight. Let's go. Still breathing, despite everything. Never a dull moment.
Ready for battle.
I won't give in. Blood comes easy these days. Nothing will stand in my way. I wonder if this is worth the cost. Where do I go from here? Come on, can't stay idle.
My victims await.
Right away.
Another step forward. Still on my feet.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Don't waste a step.
That took the edge off.
Go on. Move. The quicker.
Seems simple enough. No choice but to keep going.
Your command.
Nothing important is ever easy.
strike.
Come on. Move. The quicker, the better.
At least things have stayed interesting. Light on my feet.
Go on, the quicker.
Boat's good to go. All that's left is to ship off. My plan for now is to hide out on the water. Unless you have a better idea. Safe? That's no small claim in these parts. Lead the damn way.
Drift through the dark until time, skill, or luck brings you to Last Light's dock.
Hold there! You can't just land and start unloading strangers. They're procedures, damn it! No one gets in without being tested. Commander Jahira's orders. It. Form a line. Let's see if the Absolute's little pet recognizes any of you.
The Absolute's what? What are you doing?
If what you said is true, no one has anything to fear. If not, well, we'll soon find out. Now, form a line. I'll not ask again. That's it.
I last left Moonrise as a commander in the Absolute's army, obeying the voice of a god. I thought I had found a home and a purpose.
Now I leave as an exile. But you risked your life to rescue me. For that, I am grateful.
The artifact connects with her, pulling your minds together. And showing her all that you have seen. The prism, your dream visitor, the protection that keeps you from obeying the Absolute and becoming a Lithid. She knows it all in a moment. Her mind reels, but is no longer clouded. She accepts the truth. She has no choice.
There is much we must discuss. Do you have a safe place to camp nearby? Goodbye for now. I will see you soon.